Right off US 89, right within Grand Teton National Park, is what's called Mormon Row. And I guess you call it a ghost town. It's Mormon community came here, I think, in 1890s, and started a community. And they built houses and barns and had farmed the land, which you couldn't farm for very long, a couple months of the year. And there's some pretty impressive structures that are still here.